The first product I'm going to be using is my Breck Kids Spray-On Detangler in the scent of Watermelon Smile. I'm going to apply this all over my hand. After I've used my detangler, I am going to set it aside and I am going to take out my brush. I'm just going to start brushing my hair. I usually brush the front ends first. Continue brushing the rest of your hair. Some people pretty much think it's just strange that I brush my hair into my detangler and then I just brush it. Why I do that is because I like to get my hair more brushed down. So when I get in the shower, when I get in the shower and I put the stuff in my hair, that I can easily comb through it. And especially when I put my conditioner, I usually like to comb through it so it gets all the nutrients get throughout my hair. So as you've heard me say, I do my shower next. So I'm just going to head over to my shower and I will show you the types of shampoo I use. I actually forgot to mention that my purple brush is from Getty. This is my shampoo and conditioner, so I'm going to first start off explaining my shampoo. And it's from Herbal Excesses. And it's the Hydralicious Self-Targeting Shampoo for balance from root to tip. So, and that multicolor isn't the bottle, it is actually the actual shampoo. So I think that's pretty cool. And it smells good too. And for my conditioner, I just have this Herbal Excesses Hydralicious Self-Targeting Conditioner for balance from root to tip. And both of these are 300 milliliters and 10.1 fluid ounces. So right now I'm going to take a shower and wash my hair. So after I got out of the shower, I just put my hair up, took a neat towel, dried just a little, and changed it into a purple and white striped children's place dress. So I'm just gonna take my towel down and my hair is still pretty wet. And I'm just gonna towel dry it out a little more. Okay, now we're gonna come back with our Breck Kids Spray-On Detangler Watermelon Smile. Apply another layer. And again, we are going